Forest stone. What prayer she breathes, her soul and Durga know. Perhaps she felt in the dim forest too, the infinite mother watching over her child. Perhaps this shrouded voice spoke some still word.
चैते हरौ कमलजो हन्तुं मधुं कैर्भं नीलाशमद्युतिन्मास्य पाददशकाम् सेवे महाकालिका सेवे महाकालिका ओ नमो देवि गुरुवे नमो देवि गुरुवे ॐ श्री नारायणी नमो
Satyavan had called. He meant to finish his labor here. That happy, linked, and caring, they too might wander free in the green deep. Primeval mystery of the forest's heart, worldly but near, she watched, no turn to lose of the bright face and body which she loved. But Satyavan wielded a joyous axe. He sang high snatches of a sage's charm.
सत परशु गदेशु कुलिशं पद्मं धनुकुंडिकां दंडं शक्तिं असिंच चरमजलजं असिंच चरमजलजं घंटं सुराभाजनं शूलं पाशसुदर्शने दधतिं हस्तैः प्रसन्ना